Smoke up, they're ready to hunt. Chris Luck's got to be careful. He's trying to take back this outpost, but they're going to be leading towards him. Oh. Dream God down there. He's going to try and turn and go, but the Ravage is out. Lesnar catches both Stinger and Whisper. K1 trying to finish up LOA, but LOA's off to the side. Yolt coming in from Stinger with this buyback, still trying desperately to turn this fight around. They've taken down at least the Snapfire. Chris Luck's going to continue to look to hunt down the ET. K1 isn't on top of Yawar, but Yawar's out with the TP. He'll get away. Chris Luck was able to continue to chase and finish off LOA. Quinn's out with the Ghost War. Chase over to the side. They're looking for Leslau. Chris Luck has found him. K1 over as well. Can they get in time? Rage used to cross the ice wall. Chris Luck still staying on top of them. Dinger. He had to pull himself in with the blink out just in time.
He didn't poison. He didn't shadow poison. Oh no, big mistake there.
Yeah, and MSS knows it as well. Tipping the scope, but Chris Luck, he's still diving in behind the tier one. Taking out the tower. Yawar's
at the ready.
The trees. Chris Luck's low and so is K1. Not a lot of mana to play with either. In fact, not enough to pop the rage. He has to get out of there. That's Chris Luck down for 100. Another tip coming out from Quincy Crew.
Hey, we can see you.
Stinger. Anything to stop this TP? There won't be. Out around the trees. He is away.
He gave him the quest. He gave him the quest. Jeez. He's having a tough one.
Yeah. I mean, a Quincy Crew, no, that's why they're targeting.